ist die oberste Bürgerpflicht. Mangelnde Kampen.
Hello, Doctor. What sort of mindfuck you got planned for the crowds this time?
The foundation of the fascist psyche is a nexus of fear and control. The tension between these opposing forces manifests itself as an obsession with power, material, spiritual, and sexual power.
This isn't about your thing with women's underwear, is it?
For the last time, I do not wear women's clothing, Mr. Devlin.
I'm just saying, maybe you should talk to a doctor about that.
The Nazis have installed a monstrous howitzer in the Pantheon Dome. The cannon's massive barrel thrusts into the sky above Paris like an engorged pillar of masculine flesh, while the women of the city tremble in the eclipsing shadow.
Suddenly I'm feeling a wee bit uncomfortable, Doctor. I'm afraid to ask where this is headed.
Don't you see? The cannon is a symbol of German authority in this area. We will drive a splinter of doubt into the heart of the Nazi forces. We will shatter their confidence and render them impotent.
I must confess, Doctor, that's one hell of a scheme. You may be the smartest man ever to slip into a pair of silk pantyhose.
You may leave now, Mr. Devlin.
Let's get to that gun and see what all the fuss is about. About the size of that thing. Ever hear of overcompensation?
Is this it?
Fucking beautiful. If Dr. Kwong was right, there's gonna be a lot of limp bratwurst in the beer hall tonight.